I wanted to have you in here today, and a lot of chatter has been going on about Nexus property management and about a couple of social media posts that you put out there. One of which was feces. It was absolutely disgusting in a basement, I think. We'll talk about that in a second. And the other one was a bloody mattress. And it looked like a murder scene almost. Like, it was just disgusting. So people are outraged over these posts, specifically the bloody mattress.
So many years ago, what happened was a tenant had a medical problem. He was bleeding everywhere. It was on the bed, it was on the walls, it was on the floors.
Sad.
And he went to go to the shower.
Okay.
So he went to take a shower to clean himself up, and he was standing or getting in, and he fell. He ended up hitting the supply line on the toilet.
Ugh.
So not only did he fall and hit his head, but it caused a water, you know, water leak active because the toilet's calling for water. So he fell and it was in the bathroom. Tenant called because there was a red-like liquid coming from the ceiling. We responded. The police responded. It was an accident, a sad accident.
What went through your head when you were why did you post that?
As a property manager, we have a very sour reputation that we send emails and we cash checks. That's all that we do.
Okay.
And I've heard this for 6 years. Part of this post was education and awareness. This is a truth. These things happen frequently. Death, sewage, drugs, prostitution, suicide, mold, asbestos. All of these things happen. It's a truth. I didn't make up this picture. People are outraged with the truth, and that's a problem with society.
Okay.
That's not a problem with Nexus or you or anybody. That's a societal problem. People don't like the truth when it doesn't serve them well. Here's what we deal with as a property manager. Here's something that we actually had to see from start to finish, and it's still not over. You could pull up comments, and we can look at all these folks, but the bottom line is this. When I post something educational, how to lower your taxes, how to adjust your appraisal results, maybe I'll get 50 clicks, 50 views. And that took me a lifetime to understand and learn and give you that information.
Yeah.
Nobody wants that. They want guts and gore. And the people that are hating and commenting, they want more. But they won't say that. And here's the bottom line. 50,000 clicks happened in just how many days?
Wow.
4 days? 3 days?
Yeah, it's a few.
50,000. Likes, tags, shares, over 250 shares.
News outlets have been contacting
News outlets, tagging their friends, you know, reactions, all the things that Facebook's let you do. That's what people are doing. So if they weren't interested and it was so unprofessional, they wouldn't be doing those things. They would be ignoring it or hiding it.